birthday. What's this day like?
I couldn't get a better present for my teammates, my coaches. This is everything you needed to cap off or start the weekend. Either way, it was a great win we had tonight. We fought for it. Even at times when it looked like, you know, they still could win the game, we found a way to win.
As far as being able to beat a passing defense that was one of the top passing defenses in the NFL, what can you say about the success you guys had through the air?
We had a good game plan, and guys made plays. Roger Lewis comes in, you know, unfortunately Vic rolls his ankle, and we have our young guy. You have to come in, you have to make plays, you have to do what we feel like you're capable of doing, and he did above and beyond that today. Still things we need to clean up in the receiving core. A couple drops we had, we just need to come down with them, be more efficient.
Well, some efficiency. What kind of confidence do you get? Defense has those two picks early in this game, and you guys capitalize on both of them.
It's a great feeling. We're playing on, in my opinion, I don't know stats or anything like that, just looking at it, this is one of the best defenses in the league. And we go against them every single day, so we know what they're capable of. It's just great to see it happen. Get two picks, we capitalize on it. You know, I'm thinking, we trying to run up the score.
How do you do that then? How do you start to just put these teams away?
You got to. I don't know what it is exactly you have to do, but you have to put, you know, once the pressure's applied, you have to apply more pressure. And just find a way to, you know, put them out early. The game's never over. These are NFL games. They're going to go down to the wire always. But, I think there's ways around that. And, you know, we just need to come out and do better next time after we put them in a hole. Just dig it even deeper.
Not only the picks, but the fourth down stops as well. What kind of a momentum swing is that for you guys on the offensive side?
I mean, like I said, this defense is they're phenomenal. And like I said, to go against them every single day, you know what's expected. You know there's been times in practice where we're repping the situation. They're stopping us on fourth. So it doesn't surprise me. It just is a great feeling. You know, we get to get out there, and now we need to make a play for them. It's kind of like, you know, they reward us with the ball back, and we try and make a play for them, put points on the board.
You're 5-3, midway point in the season. On pace 10-6. What do you think of that?
That sounds good. Just trying to win the division, starting one game at a time, get to the playoffs. Hopefully, you know, I haven't had a chance to be in a playoff game, but it's one game at a time thing. You know, you can't look forward to that. You got to look forward to next Monday and how we're going to prepare for them and how we're going to come out with a win. You know, 5-3, hopefully you can go to 6-3. And that puts you in a pretty good place, especially with the other teams in our division, Dallas playing the way that they're playing at a high, high level. You got to keep winning.
Did this one feel like a tough divisional game?
Yeah, it was the Eagles. And for the past 2 years I've been here, I haven't won a single game against them. I actually